So we have a project which was sponsored by Alistair Robertson and our mentor Jeremy Edmondson. And basically we were presented with the problem, how to calculate the mass of a trailer that is both accessible to users who have single and double axle trailers for their own personal use.
And essentially the project that we're doing today is we're trying to provide better security in the casino patron experience.
We did this in partnership with the U.S. Army Special Operations Explosive Ordnance Disposal, and we created a training tool for the Special Operations soldiers to be able to get real-time feedback based on what they're doing to try to get into an explosive package.
Our product was to design a low-cost device that monitors our motor health and predicts barreling failure in advance. We're sponsored by ABB.
I was the student that actually sponsored this project, and the inspiration for this project came from a lot of my families within the construction industry, and there isn't any device similar to this. There's a few within the warehouse industry, but there's nothing specifically for construction.
So the goal of our project was to implement both LoRaWAN and Protobuf as a payload protocol for their transceivers.
Our project comes from NAVAIR, which works on military helicopters and aviation in general.
Our main goal for this project is to be able to communicate with foreign audiences in foreign areas without the use of traditional print media. So what we have created is a drone that carries a laser projector. The user is able to fly the drone to an area, land it, project a message, and then fly it back to the user.
So the future applications of this, basically having something that never needs to be removed or taken off or turned off while transmitting data, is something that has limitless possibilities.